Whitefield Industries, in cooperation with the mayor and other city officials, is committed to ensuring the health of our citizens. Illness and disease have taken hold of our great city, and the Boston Plague is threatening to spread across the entire Eastern Seaboard. But help is on the way. We've increased the output of clean, fresh, Whitefield HydroPure drinking water, and we'll soon bring to market a wide selection of organically grown produce, nourished by the purity and freshness of Whitefield HydroPure. During this time of uncertainty, Whitefield Industries pledges to fight for the health of everyone, around the nation and around the world. I'm Peter Whitefield, inviting you to try HydroPure, water for life.
Okay, are you ready? Let's go over it again. At 12:15, the guard makes his rounds on the northeast checkpoint. Once he's passed, activate the truck and send it into the main loading dock. That'll create the diversion you need. It's a quarter mile sprint to the southeast entrance. You won't have a lot of time. But Connie, you have to find something that incriminates them. Back to me at City Hall.
Okay, go ahead.
By that time, I'll have the blood sample, and then we'll make our evidence public. This stops today.
Once you're inside the organics farm, secure the blast site.
Roger that. But how are we supposed to put out the fire if Whitefield won't open the damn gate?
Well, I thought this might be a good chance to finally get inside the great man's palace of purity.
Oh, Lisa. One of these days, a story will come along that matches your ambition. But today, just let the firemen do their work first.
Lisa Wallace.
Hello, Lisa.
Mystery conspiracy theory, you know, today's not a good day.
Yeah, it is. Today's the day you get your proof.
Package for you.
This have to do with the water plant?
Just get down to City Hall, section G12.
Okay.
Miss Wallace.
Good to finally meet you, Mr.
Lambert.
So you're from Water Resources. Is that how you came to know about the conspiracy?
This isn't a news story, Lisa.
Wait here.
Well, I...
Here. You got that?
Yeah. Not in there. Sir? Sir!
Where the hell is he?
I'm calling security.
Fuck.
Mr. Mayor, Mr. Mayor, it's urgent.
Take the south exit.
Pilot, Travis, get back up.
Move it, move it! Oh.
Mayor's been shot! I say again, the mayor's been shot! I need a medical team in the rotunda!
Okay, everybody out of there!
Now! I got two guards down in the rotunda. The shooter's in elevator 6. Seal all exits
now.
Let's go.
That.
All that matters is you've got the proof. You have it, don't you?
Yes, I have the proof.
And it was all worth it.
Taylor, don't you dare give up on me.
Connie.
Don't give up.
Connie!
Hands above your head! Come out slowly. Do not reach for that gun.
You're like an infestation. Just when we think we've killed them all, another one pops up.
It only takes one to get the word out. You take me alive.
Little loss for both of us.
You all right? Son of a bitch got my weapon! Go, 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 go!
Hey, Joe.
Hey.
I can tell it's a big news day. Did that lion give birth to the twin llamas?
Nope. But did you check out the two-headed cow?
Hey, you know Area 51? I just escaped from there. They were holding me with the aliens.
Message erased. Next message.
Hey, I'm at work and my boss, hey, look, man, I'm not a freak. I don't believe in aliens, but...
Message erased. Next message.
Dude, I was walking through the forest and I found a pet cemetery. I could hear the animals.
Message erased.
Sure the pet cemetery isn't worth following up, then?
Carla, that guy thinks there are cockroaches synchronized swimming in his toilet.
When would you have enough material to do another supplement?
Well, we could run one now. It all depends on how much you want to damage the reputation of the newspaper as a whole.
And your reputation, Ben?
I think that's pretty safe from harm.
Maybe this isn't what you dreamed of, but it is important. People need ghost stories.
So I'm running a public service.
Oh, do you feel that bad about it? Why do you stay?
Oh, I don't know. I guess I'm a creature of habit.
What I'm asking you to do is essential to this newspaper. These are frightening times, Ben. The mayor has just been shot. There is no happy ending anymore. People need stories that gives them two things. Something to scare the hell out of them, and something they can never really run into. And to that end, they feel safe. This is what the Mystery of Science supplement is about.
Wow. Carla, I never really thought about it like that.
On the other hand, if there are other reasons why you're showing up in the morning, I'd like to know them too.
Okay. There are other reasons. Only, it's a little too embarrassing to say.
Love hurts, doesn't it?
No. Love doesn't hurt. What hurts is a Boston Star reporter kicking you in the nuts. That's what hurts.
Oh, so what am I supposed to do? Keeping on because, of course, you're punching the clock. But also because you're carrying the torch for Lisa,
Maybe I need these stories, too.
Maybe you do.
Mr. Whitefield, do you believe it was an act of terrorism?
Terrorism? No, I don't think so. As you may or may not know, I've been trying, with the late mayor's help, to make pure water and soon pure food available to every family at a price that they can afford.
Opinion.
Crude.
No. It is unpretentious, authentic, approved. Ensure that there are enough for shipments to begin on Friday. Wait. I know that you may not favor human flesh, but we must be diligent. We must keep up appearances. One oversight, one mistake, and the infection of knowledge spreads. It could kill us, kill all of us. Your human skin will regenerate shortly. Be still.
Mike, I'm not asking you to fax me the autopsy report on the mayor. Come on, read me a little. Were there other injuries? Mike?
Our philosophy is simple. What's good for the customer is good for the community, good for the species as a whole. Now, apparently, there are some who don't share this view. Some rather large business interests whose bottom line is threatened by our wholesome and affordable products. Thank you for your time.
Hey. I didn't know you worked nights.
Go figure.
Actually, I knew you were here.
Do you want something?
Well, the mayor thing, it's a big story. Doesn't happen all the time. I just came by to wish you,
Pardon me if I don't quite think of you as a good luck charm.
That was a long time ago, Lisa.
Yeah, well, our past is why I'm still here. In this building. In this city. Still talking to you.
Wow. That was mean. It's true. But, look, Lise. I want a second chance. I want you back. Look, I know you're mad, and it's gonna take time, but let's go get a cup of coffee, go for a walk, talk, anything, you know?
Second chance to what? To be friends? To be lovers? Either way, I want somebody who's gonna be there when it counts. It's too late, Ben.
Where's Wallace? Where is she?
She's out living her dream.
Oh!
Ah!
Shut up.
Ow!
Why are you in her office?
She's a friend of mine.
Good.
Is it?
Yeah. Get up. You gotta get me out of this building. Commit to memory what I'm about to say. There is a conspiracy involving top city officials and Whitefield Water.
Okay.
This blood came out of the mayor. I took it right after I shot him. Does this look normal to you?
So he's a heavy smoker. Look, did you ever submit to the mystery of science?
I just killed the mayor. Every cop in this city is gunning for me. One more homicide is not gonna change this.
Okay, it's just a really hard to concentrate with that gun pointed in my face, all right?
There were 20 of us when this started. This morning there were two, now it's just me. The only one who can do something. So stop being an ass and listen to me. Whitefield Water is a delivery system for the Boston Plague.
The water's infected?
And the plague is something far worse than any disease. We don't know what. Look, I don't expect you or anyone to believe anything without proof. Please, get this blood to Lisa.
I will get this to Lisa.
Have her analyze it. And tell her to get the word out. Does this hallway lead to a street level exit?
Yeah, through the gym, but yeah, it's gonna be crawling with cops. You won't even make it a block.
There's a pool in there.
Yeah.
When's the last time you swam?
I don't know, a couple of weeks. Is that really important?
Hey! You're not sick, are you?
Oh, what the hell was that for? Hey, give me the vial. You can trust me. I will give it to Lisa. I will give it to Lisa. Hey!
He's right there!
He came to the paper. We know he talked to you. But you want us to believe that that was for no reason at all.
I'm the editor of the Freak Pages. Maybe he thought I could call a UFO and beam him up.
Right. So while you were helping him escape through the gym, he said nothing to you.
No, not nothing. Just the usual killer on the run stuff. Is there another way out of here? Did you hear that? You know, stuff.
What are you, you saving the facts for an exclusive?
It's really not my beat.
No kidding. You know, I don't get it, Mosher. I really don't. You weren't always a third-rate reporter. You actually had a couple of good stories. At one point, you were even Mr. Up and Coming. How'd you become such a loser?
You sound like my mother.
You know what I think? I think you're sick and tired of being at the back of the class. That if you could just land that one big scoop, maybe it would pull you out of the gutter.
What, so you think that I nurtured some relationship with a weirdo so he could blow up and I'd end up above the fold on page one? Is that what you think?
I don't know what to think now, damn it. You're not telling me anything.
I told you everything that happened.
Okay, so maybe you saw something. Maybe he gave you something.
Yeah, a bloody nose.
Listen, you son of a bitch, this man murdered the mayor. Does not mean anything to you.
Yeah, it means whatever he believed it all the way.
Full of it.
Is he lying?
Possibly.
I think Lambert did give him something. Something he's hiding.
Why, sir? They checked his apartment, his office. They didn't find anything.
Why do people do anything, Braddock?
What?
Look at him. Full of secrets, fears, defiance. All swimming around in a bag of hydrated proteins, glued together with 10 pounds of minerals.
Yeah, well, whatever he's full of, he's our only lead. My job would be a hell of a lot easier if I knew what the hell I was looking for.
Sense of purpose, Braddock, is that what you're looking for? Isn't it enough to be steadfast and determined? A tireless cop unto death.
Okay, I get it, sir. The whole world's a stage and we all strut and fret and play our roles, but right now,
when we all have roles. I have one too. Let him go.
What?
He still has rights, doesn't he?
Do you think Lambert was looking for someone else? If you do, we have to call the police. They ripped apart Ben's office looking for something.
I'm sorry, but if Lambert was trying to get some message out, he sure chose the wrong guy.
Sometimes the news comes to you.
And sometimes it comes to Ben. I'm sorry about before.
You are?
Yeah. So, you want to come up to my office and we could talk and have that coffee? I understand if you don't want to.
No. I'll be right there. Well,
I thought you gave them all back.
I found it, see? And I was gonna bring it back, and then I... Hey, what the hell was that call about? You want to talk to me?
All I did was keep the cops from hauling you away, along with the proof.
Where is it?
It's safe.
Safe? That's it?
Yeah?
Lise, I risked my life getting that thing.
Noble, but so out of character. Which makes me wonder why. Could it be because you knew I'd be interested in it?
Do you think maybe I might have done it because I feel like I owe you? You know, we don't talk about it. Okay, I don't talk about it. I know what you turned down to stay here and be with me. I blew it. So pardon me if I still feel a little responsibility.
Guy said he took this black goop from the mayor.
He did. I saw him do it.
You were there?
Yeah. We have to figure out what this is. Quietly.
I know a place.
Oh, Ben, I know you want to help, but...
No, seriously. I've got this friend, works at the university. He specializes in medical mysteries.
I'm sorry, I don't mean to be rude, but he's not one of your contributors, is he?
Excuse me.
Thank you. What?
That hurt.
Washing.
Benji?
Hasman? Oh. Hey.
Hey.
We don't get your kind in here a lot.
You mean someone without sperm that needs washing?
Pays the bills.
Hey, wait a minute. You're...
Yeah, she is. Yeah. Okay, can we go now, please? Okay?
Yes.
Yeah, thank you. After you. Okay? There we go. Some Newt. Where is everyone?
Oh, they got plagued. Health department picked them up, sent them to one of those quarantine hospitals. I guess it worked. I'm still healthy. So,
it's good to see you kids together again.
No, we are not together again.
Just friends with benefits.
No.
We're working on a story.
Dude, you're working on the main floor. If it bleeds, it leads.
Newt, no.
Someone pulled this out of a person.
Wow. Well, they used the technical term, ew.
That came out of the mayor, Newt, and I was hoping that maybe you could figure out what it is.
Yeah, I'll spin this down just for kicks, then torch some in the spectrometer and see what we got going. There's a coffee shop across the street if you kids want to chill. 15 minutes.
Why didn't you tell me?
What?
Ben.
What?
Ben, come on.
What was I supposed to say? Oh, hey, you know the kid thing you were counting on? Yeah, the reason we broke up, my little shortcoming. Well, the problem wasn't tight underwear. It was a rare genetic defect that nobody had ever heard of. So guess what? They named it after me. So I guess, really, I do have something to carry on my name after all. Isn't that great?
Well, there is something great in that.
Oh, yeah? Enlighten me.
Because what matters is that you fought for it. You cared enough to find out why.
Nothing changed.
Well, maybe there is hope for you. In fact,
fact.
Well, welcome to the neighborhood. Whatever you are. Tadpole Genomics.
Get out.
Get out is right, man. This stuff is grade A bizarro.
Get out of there.
What are you talking about?
Guys with guns.
What do you mean guns?
Get the hell out of there now.
Took the vial.
After me. I'm gonna stay as far away from you as possible. I'm not gonna drag you into this.
No, no, you won't.
That is all the proof they had.
Proof is not the real problem.
What is the real problem?
Lambert talked to Moshe.
Knowledge is the real problem. It is an infection. It is contagious. And now Moshe is contaminated. He will infect others.
Kill him.
Of course. But carefully.
What difference does it make? We are so close. There is no way they could possibly stop us at this point.
Until we outnumber them, we are not close.
It's an email. It's sent to me.
What does it say? A display shot. I don't know how we're gonna... What are you doing?
I'm sending it. Let's go.
Wait a minute, where? Back to the office? Are you crazy?
You think whoever got to Newt is gonna leave us alone? That email is our only chance to explain to people what the hell is going on here. Look, Lise, I'm sorry I dragged you into this.
Yeah, you didn't really. I did steal that goop from you, remember?
Yeah, I do.
A Okay, but let's wait a couple of hours. The office will be quiet.
We can get in and out of there in 5 minutes.
Okay.
CH4, CONH2, like acetamide, but not anastramol.
Okay, acetamide and some kind of protein similar to common amino acids. Acetamide would be found in all living things, except it doesn't exist on Earth. It's only found in space.
An astromolecule?
That's what Newt was trying to type.
Okay, so if amino acids make up proteins...
Proteins make up cells, muscles, immune systems.
It's the plague.
Yes.
Someone is running a general query for the acetamiodine protein.
Searching for?
Chemical and molecular composition.
What is the physical address of the IP?
Still tracing.
What the?
What is that?
I don't know, some kind of spam, a pop-up?
Sometimes the news comes to Ben, sometimes Ben is the news.
Carla, I was there. Ben didn't kill Lambert.
Why the hell did you come back here?
Well, we came to get an email. A friend of ours analyzed the mayor's blood and he sent the results here.
And?
Well, Lambert thought that the mayor and Whitefield were conspiring.
To do what?
He believed they were using the water to make people sick.
But to what end? What would be the motive? Why would anyone do that?
I know it sounds like mystery of science, but this really is a mystery, and it really is science. The mayor's blood contains an amino acid not found on Earth. Now, I figure that Whitefield's water is juiced with the same stuff found in the mayor's blood.
What you're telling me is that the mayor is not from this Earth, and that he has pumped some sort of Martian mineral water into the public pipe to make everybody feel sick.
Yeah.
But I'm not trying to be cynical, but if you want to go down that road, you need proof. You need witnesses.
They took the proof. They killed the other witness.
The other?
Me, Carla. I was there. I saw Lambert take the blood from the mayor. It came out black.
Oh, scary. If that is what you really saw, but it isn't proof. Think. Was there anything, anybody else besides you two?
No.
No, but we don't need witnesses. We just need to test the water. If the amino acid is in there, then we have a billion gallons of proof.
And a hell of a scoop. If the two of you are not utterly insane. But the first thing is to get you someplace safe. You could stay at my house at the lake, and I'll find somebody I can trust to test the water.
Good.
Ben?
Carla, thanks for taking me seriously.
I always do.
And thanks for the offer, but if this is real, we don't want to endanger you.
I'm a big girl. I can take care of myself.
No, really. It's okay.
Come on, don't be ridiculous.
Okay, all right. You know what? Okay, we're cool. All right, how about if we just meet you at the elevator in a sec?
Ben.
Carla. Thanks, whoever you are.
I am not important, Ben. You are.
How do you know my name?
No time to tell. Follow me.
Oh,
What is it?
It's him. He did this.
You sure?
Hey! Thanks for chucking that spear through her chest.
And for sending the messages.
I was just a little curious, though. Why did you wait so long before you decided to help us?
And what the hell did you stick in my arm?
Half the city has got the plague. An alien tried to eat us, and the mayor is bleeding crude oil. So what we want to know is who the hell you are, and how come you know about all of these things?
I know because I am one of them. And we are not all of the same mind.
So why bring us here?
To help you save yourselves from the plan.
You mean the invasion?
It is not an invasion. We are here to reproduce.
What the fuck are you guys doing? Put that down. Don't touch another thing.
Hello, Braddock.
Captain? I didn't know that you responded too.
I was in the neighborhood. And I've taken a personal interest.
Oh yeah, personal interest? What, in the bag of proteins and minerals?
Mr. Mosher is a slippery bag.
Yeah, well, not for long. Okay, Captain, it's customary for the investigating officer to see the crime scene.
I've assigned myself to the case.
On what grounds?
Can't possibly matter that much.
What grounds?
Incompetence.
You name one area.
Nothing I've seen, but a man your age, still stuck in a field job at City Hall? Doesn't that say something?
Yeah, it says a guy my age would still rather be a cop than a file clerk.
Well, there's plenty of crime in this city. Find another one to keep you busy.
You didn't even wait for forensics!
In the department I came up in, Braddock, chain of command was respected. Very much.
Yeah, well, chain of command says I have to follow your orders, sir. Doesn't say shit about me liking them.
This is a quarantine failure. You fail, knowledge spreads.
Only two of them got away.
Two, four, 16. Do I need to keep counting?
I thought it was important for us to know what they knew before I struck. And my action forced Malcolm to reveal himself.
Which can only mean that Malcolm is back. Should I not be concerned?
I understand, but there is an opportunity. Mosher has friends at the paper, friends who look up at me. Through them, I will find a way to contact him. And we'll get Mosher, the girl, and Malcolm at the same time.
What if the man and the woman come after you? They want proof. They can test the water, try to convince people that the amino acid is somehow harmful, or they can skin you in front of an audience. That would be proof.
That would be foolish of them to underestimate me.
Agreed. It was foolish of you to underestimate me.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's Braddock. I need you to pull a tape from a traffic camera for the last 6 hours. I don't care what time it is, wake him up.
My planet has an overpopulation problem.
Which you're exporting
to suitable worlds. I argued for leaving this world alone, but the individual that you know as Whitefield disagreed.
So how many of you are there here?
At present, a few thousand.
And in the future?
Well, I am hoping to prevent that phase. That is why I followed you, Mr. Mosher. It's why I drew your blood. It's why I brought you here. Were you aware that you are genetically unique?
Sorta.
We introduced a dose of acetamidane into your health club and everyone got sick, except you.
Why are you making us sick?
Well, by introducing acetamidane into your ecosystem, it makes your world more hospitable for us to breed.
So the plague is a side effect?
Well, the eggs need the proper conditions to hatch, and acetamidane weakens your immune system.
Proper conditions? Where do the eggs hatch? They hatch in us? We're your hosts?
The process is painless. Our eggs are very small. The host notices hardly more than a rash.
So you're using Whitefield water as a delivery system?
Water is difficult to deliver over distance, but you have a very efficient food network. Apples from New Zealand, fish from the Orient, cheese from Europe, oranges from Florida. We package the food and play up to the human weakness for a good bargain and let the marketplace take it from there.
Oh my God.
It is my intent to isolate what makes you immune, build a virus around that, and then infect your people with it. So that when the humans stop getting the plague, my people will think that you have naturally built up a physiological defense and will simply move on. Now, this can only happen if you let me find out what is going on inside your DNA.
Oh my God.
Would you like to leave?
Yes. Please.
Call Moshe. Have him come get you.
funny how all those little tiny instructions add up to Ben.
Yeah, not an entirely successful equation, is it?
You're not doing so bad for someone I wrote off as a loser.
It only took the threat of an alien invasion to get me going.
I have found your anomaly. Your mutation breaks down acetamidine on contact, which means that you're poisonous to acetamidine-dependent life.
So you're gonna use me as a poison?
No. I'm taking an aggressive rhinovirus, a cold, and rewriting its DNA so that anyone who comes into contact with it develops your mutation.
Yeah, but wait a minute. Not everyone's gonna get that cold.
Everyone will. In a few months, a little bit of you will be in every human being on the planet. In a way, Mr. Mosher, you will be like one of my species. So many relatives, you could never know them all.
Yeah, but if you can do this, if you can infect everyone, I can't have children. So how do you know you won't sterilize the whole human race? It wouldn't be so good for our species.
The first thing I noticed when I took some marrow from your arm is that you have some inverted codons on your 15th chromosome. An easy fix that in no way affects my virus. I'm going to set up a replication line.
An easy fix.
Yeah. That's good, right? Yeah. Newt?
I'm just saying, what if Malcolm needs you?
He already took out half my bone marrow. I don't have much more to give.
What if it's a trap?
Look, Newt is my friend, okay? He needs my help. He was there for me when my life was falling apart.
You mean when we were falling apart?
Yeah. Hey. You know what I can't believe?
What?
We're about to steal an alien's car.
Mr. Mosher, I will need a very small bit more of your DNA. Mr. Mosher. Miss Wallace?
Kidding me.
Coming. Ward 4. Next.
No, I'm the sick one. He's my husband. I only started getting sick yesterday.
You are right to come in. Ward 1. Sorry, patients only.
I'm going with her.
Gonna have to come in here alone.
Hey, we walked in here together. We're gonna walk out together.
You know, I don't feel so well. I feel like I'm I'm gonna faint.
Kind of makes your skin crawl, you know? I really didn't think you'd come.
Hey, what are friends for?
Look, I'm sorry, man.
No, I'm sorry. I'm the one that got you into this.
Yeah, but I got you into this. They weren't gonna do it to me, man, and they did it to me anyway.
That's not a rash.
Hey. Stop that. Come on.
Look, man, it's a trap, and I'm the bait.
What did the being you know as Malcolm say to you?
We know about the food. We know about the water.
We know about your population problem. And it's all
going to become public knowledge if you are not at a certain location at a specific time.
Yeah.
What did Malcolm say to you?
Malcolm who?
Why do you struggle when the outcome is a foregone conclusion?
I don't know. I guess I'm a sucker for lost causes.
Yes, you are. Has your friend explained to you exactly what he saw? What frightened him so badly that he chose to betray you?
I know all about your little worms.
No. Actually, you do not. We call it an ovipositor, a larvae injector. We inject each host with 50 larvae. Your body then supplies them with food and liquid, a nurturing environment that they can grow in, test their strength. But you see, of the 50, only the strongest hatch. And of course, by that point, they are mature. Food is running low, and they do not really fit anymore.
Is that Ben? Let go of me.
Oh, that is a shame. You are not really ripe. No matter, whichever larvae do survive will be all the more fit. I would rather you told me what Malcolm told you. Where he is, what he's planning.
I'm not telling you anything. You won't let me go.
We have to let some go. We never kill the entire population. That would be wasteful. No, we need seed stock to repopulate the planet should we come back this way. Who knows, a ticket to Nova Scotia
And you two could be this planet's next Adam and Eve.
Don't fucking move.
Whitefield!
Don't do it.
And nobody move!
Stand down, Braddock.
Chain of command, Captain?
Am I to believe that you've chosen this moment to make amends for your traitorous behavior? Or are you finally showing your true colors?
My allegiance is to life.
And then there were two. Not what's bugging me.
All right, this stuff makes sense. See, that Malcolm guy, he said that I was immune and he thought he could make everyone else immune, even people who are already hosting.
Okay, this looks like little mutant you, and this looks like the not-so-common cold he was engineering.
So you get it?
Yeah, enough to see that he needed a little more Benji code.
What? You're kidding.
Yeah.
Terrific. Okay.
You know what you're doing?
Yeah, I'm an old pro.
Okay, but we better make sure we're getting the right stuff out.
I'll know we're getting the right stuff out when I start screaming.
Blind.
Hey, you were not blind.
No, not quite. Look, we don't have time to figure out an alien operating system. We gotta get this stuff to my lab in pronto.
This is why we wait for the host to weaken.
I'm sorry to disappoint you.
What did Malcolm want?
How should I know?
Came out of hiding for you, or for Mosher. He wanted something.
Well, maybe you should have asked him before you killed him.
But I can only ask you. Someone will be in to tidy you up.
Ben?
Yeah, but...
Ben?
Yeah.
Lights out. Look, I know I don't rate it, but... could I ask you a favor?
What are you talking about, you don't rate it? Name it.
I need to sleep.
Newt, what are you talking about?
The big sleep.
Hey! Don't talk like that.
Hey, man, I don't like it either, but I've seen how this ride ends. I was hoping maybe you could help me. There's a few compressed gases in that cabinet against the wall. You mix the right ones together, and you can actually get the air to explosively ignite.
So what, you're talking about blowing yourself up?
You get me back in, and they're thinking I'm perfect host material, and they ship me right back to their egg farm, and then poof. So, what do you say?
I say, boom. Okay. The tubing. Buddy, you want to tell me where that is? Note? And then there was one.
The hose installed in the hatchery in 40 minutes.
Are the new ones in inventory?
Yes. What is the count? 6,715.
It is a start. I will be happy when there are three more generations.
Get all this crap off of you.
No, you can't. This was keeping me alive.
What? What do you mean?
The fluid keeps the host alive.
Yeah, so those bugs can grow up big and strong.
Lower mortality rate.
I got infected too. But the bugs crawled out of me and died. I think that's why Malcolm sought me out, because I'm not just immune to these bugs. I'm toxic.
I always knew you were special.
You got that right. You guys are all hooked up to some kind of delivery system, so I think I figured out something that I can deliver to it.
What?
My blood.
God, I hope you're really toxic.
Yeah. Elise, what if I'm too toxic? I did not come back here to kill you. We walked in here together, and we are gonna walk out. Together.
Mm.
William Lowe. Yes? One second, please. Another news outlet would like to interview regarding the organics launch.
You talk to them. I want to be ready to greet the very first one. Welcome the new generation.
Very well. Yes, then, how may I help you? Uh-huh. Of course. I think we can arrange something. Yes, of course. Yes, and Mr. Whitefield does appreciate it. An interview tomorrow morning.
Hey.
Hi.
I thought you were...
Yeah, mine were all lit a little down to get out.
You feeling better?
No, I feel like hell, and that's an improvement.
You want to get out of here?
Sure. What do you have in mind?
I'm gonna blow this shit out of this place. Come on. I'm so glad you're okay.
Oh. Are you okay?
Authorities are still investigating the cause of the recent explosion at Whitefield Industries' Boston facility. Evacuated plague victims who had been treated at the facility are claiming that Whitefield is behind an alien conspiracy to infect humans with the plague. Officials have disregarded these accusations, citing that delusional episodes are a common side effect of this condition. In an odd coincidence, there has been another explosion at a Whitefield facility located in Nebraska.
Goodbye, Whitefield, Iowa. So what do we do with the rest of the day?
Well, we've got 5 more water plants to visit. Road trip.
Okay, but only if we add a destination.
What's in Racine, Wisconsin?
The greatest concentration of Danish bakeries in the U.S.
Ah.
Mm-hmm. And, Nenna's Pledge Genetics. Catering to all your chromosome 15 needs. Maybe it is an easy fix. I'm driving.
Well, if that's given you an appetite for the gruesome, set your Sky Plus for the grisly chronicles of a young Hannibal Lecter. Hannibal Rising, tomorrow at 10 on Sky Movies Premiere and HD. Next tonight here on Sky One, Harry's out to rescue Bob Skull. But does Bob Skull actually want rescuing? Has anybody asked Bob Skull how it feels about the whole rescue scenario? Are Bob Skull's feelings being taken into consideration here? I think not. It's the Dresden Files.